again.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Greetings.
Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Aye, master. I didn't know you belonged to them.
So you know who sent me. Good. Easier that way.
Forgive me. I didn't know you came from the Ladies of the Wood.
They help you often?
From the time of his cutting, every man is theirs. They be harsh mistresses, but they're fair. Just. Demanding they can be, but then nothing in life comes easy. Who drove off the plaguey heirs? Who gave us seeds to plant? Round the other villages, they be eating the soles of their boots, whereas we, well, we get along well enough.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return. Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all, fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them. You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is?
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us. Folk stopped respecting him. Some even call them witches. But must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
Thank you.
Looks like rain.
Come no closer. I know whence you come.
Medallion's humming. Kid, place of power. It's gotta be.
The powers that protect me, they sense whence you come.
Thank you. closer.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
Spirit. Too many claim you're evil. Your words alone, not enough.
Dare harm me, and against you will rise all the powers of nature. Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here in fetters of magic. I wandered endlessly. A labyrinth of thieves. The children, I know all. I know what to greet with them. Free me, please. I must help.
If something threatens the orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children of Antigua. Free me, please. I come the Agil. A gallop unchained. I shall see them. Only I can.
Spirit. Too many claim you're evil. Your words alone, not enough.
Dare harm me, and against you will rise all the powers of nature.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be. Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Cannot be. Where's something lurking there?
An evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
How'd ye dispel this evil?
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost. Will it be back?
No. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon. There's payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the hell was that?
'Tis our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods...
Put it out your mind, Master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after him. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Your weapon, young man.
In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Well, bring it here. Never seek to cross us again.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
I know that mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of Crow's Perch.
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seeds sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She is ours. Come. It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Deal. I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break. The girl, Mousy Blonde, that's what they call it.
Thin as a rail, terrified, exhausted. She could barely stand, the poor thing.
We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter. Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl. Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word, so tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, brave boy.
We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle. She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
A child of the elder blood, the soul seed that would burst into flame.
She she fell into our hands. Elder blood.
The blood of the Temptress. She sleep
like a lamb.
Come, sisters, no point in dawdling. The table's set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imlareth will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
I can taste it already. Very well. Get on with it! Oh, you'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood. The taste brought back memories of our youth.
Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
Tried to kill her. Can't forgive you for that.
Waste of words. Our fates are bound true. But now is not the time for that to bear fruit.
Now you shall chase shadows and wander midst fog.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die, she'll see you, handsome knight.
Soon, very soon.